Snowfooling, Canadian pranks cops with fixed snow car. There's an expression, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. However, when 33-year-old Montreal occupant Simon Laprise woke up to discover a huge amount of snow outside his home, he chose to make a snow auto. As should be obvious in his Facebook photographs, Laprise made a moderately reasonable watching vehicle out of snow finish with a genuine windscreen wiper that he discovered laying on the ground. The craftsman and mechanic expected the vehicle to be a trick for the snow expulsion teams, yet it wound up getting the consideration of police. As indicated by Fox 9, a cop landed on the scene to compose a ticket in light of the fact that the vehicle was stopped in a snow expulsion zone. In any case, the officer immediately found the vehicle he was going to ticket wasn't a snow-secured auto yet rather an auto built out of snow. The officers wound up leaving Laprise a message which fundamentally said, "You made our night, hahahahaha." News of the auto and the police reaction rapidly spread, yet it shows that the snow design was fleeting as reports demonstrate the auto was decimated by snow furrows the following morning.